Probably what I'm going to wind up doing is taking this Volkswagen and all those Volkswagen engines and maybe a lot of those Volkswagen parts and putting them in there where the rat rod is, bringing the rat rod here, pulling the motor out right here, and then bringing it up this way, rebuilding that hydraulic throwout bearing. And I'm really thinking, while I got to the part, just go ahead and pull the heads off, have them reworked, pull it apart, put new rings, insert some main bearings in it, because that's really what that car needs to have done to it anyway. And then putting it all back together. That's a pretty big project. It would take me, you know, working the way I do just on the weekends, it would take me quite a while to get it done. But I'd like to get it done. The Volkswagen's a fine project on its own. But I kind of like to have the rat rod goable. Like if I wanted to jump in the rat rod and go to a car show, I'd like to just be able to jump in and go. I don't especially care for the idea of just not being able to jump in it and go enjoy it when I want to. This has been kind of like a lost summer as far as hot rodding goes. Winter was so long. I was even talking to Dale about this the other day, and he was saying, you know, by the time summer finally got here, it seemed like the spring, like it was just half over. So I hadn't done much as far as going to shows or anything like that. I've had the rat rod broke down. The Ford's been broke down till today. So, you know, maybe we'll just work toward next year and have the rat rod good to go. If it had a fresh new motor in it, I would not be all that hesitant to jump in it and drive it to, you know, like a faraway city or another state or something like that. So, anyway, that's just me talking. I don't know what's going to happen. That's me talking. Okay, then I'm going to stop talking and close up the garage and get cleaned up. And we got company coming, so we're going to get ready for their visit. So since we got her going, I just thought it'd be cool to just take a ride. So let's do that. Oh, I love it when she idles nice and slow like that. You know, last time I drove this was to the Dead Eye Band's Leaf Peeping Rat Rod Rumble, and that was quite a while ago. Temperature gauge is going to work now that we've attached that little thing there. Might need a little gas.